get the good video, you got to get down in there, man. Right?
My feet are soaking wet.
Watch this. Watch. Watch. Look. Look at the camera. Look at the camera. Letting everybody see Spirit Lake. They deserve to see it, all y'all. I love y'all out there. It is amazing. Amazing. This is Spirit Lake, y'all. I'm doing this since 5 o'clock, almost 4 in the morning. And they're putting on this show. So the Hatter's bringing it to you. I love you all out there. It's amazing. Unbelievable. Look at this. Putting on a show tonight. It's really cool. Hoping for another one of those water displays. Hologram in the middle of the lake. It's amazing seeing it from where I'm standing, believe me. Hope you all love this video. It's late night. Real late. Look how pretty this all is, though.
Now.
Everybody is?
I don't know. Not everybody. Just one or two.
Okay. Hey, I'll see you in the morning. I love this guy. I love this guy. It's Jeff. My man.
Love this guy. Mad Hatter here.
Mad Hatter.
Mad fucking Hatter.
Awesome. He's good. I'm going to get some pictures and stuff. Cruise around and catch the scene.
I think we're gonna go back.
Good night. See you in the morning. Yeah. Good night for her. Ooh. He's missing this, isn't he? UFO in the lake. Really? Amazing, man, what a production they're putting on here with this light, sound. It's unreal. all done with water. You can see the water shooting in the air. And then I guess they shoot it onto the water droplets. It's just really cool. Look at this. So amazing. Thank you. looks and then get on the move. Show you some more. We'll stay on the move. What do you say? Show you some more things around here. We're on our own. Everybody went to bed, so it's me and you guys. Do a walk around, huh? How about that, folks? Oh, let's go in here. Everybody loves this place. Time for some fire. Right? Hope you're having fun with me tonight. Gotta stay on the road. We're having fun tonight. Shooting a video for y'all. Or for whoever. But it's gonna be a long one. I figured I'd shoot it all on video. Hope you like that one, ladies. What a garden that is, huh? By the way, I love you all out there. This is for you, this walkthrough. For everybody who can't be here. For all y'all out there, hurting or for whatever other circumstance.
Well, actually, no, they're over there.
This one's for you. Well, how about that? Okay? We're going to do a walk around for you all out there. This is one for you. I love y'all out there. Check this out, this link. We're back near the lake again. And we'll move onward in a little bit. Try to keep a move on here. Give you all a good video. It's just me now. Everybody. I actually went out with them to watch Dixon's violin, but the lake was a little bit more appealing at the time. So I kind of stayed with it. Check that out. Yeah. Lasers, folks. Lasers everywhere. Look at this watch. They're everywhere, see? Here's a cool thing hanging in the trees. A friend of mine, I helped him with those. I bought him the spray paint so he could spray those things white. If you believe it or not. Nathan, this one's for you, pal. He's the man who did this. I forget his normal last name, but Nathan. And great guy. We have a glowing unicorn.
And I guess we'll start making our way
back soon here, folks, because I'm getting tired too. Oh, this is the silent stage. It's silent stage. It's everybody's got headphones on, see? And we're gonna get a good, we'll let y'all see this one. Check this out. Everybody in here has headphones. Maybe I'll try it. We'll see if I, they'll give you a set. Silent disco. They must be all jamming pretty good though. Time to head back though, folks. Well, so you can see this place is lit up like a Christmas tree. It's really cool. Everything in the trees is really neat. You can't really see with the camera as well as you can see with your eyes. Mr. Spider.
So I got freeze-dried.
Spiritly. It's a long video. Someone will watch it one day. Sand making. Going by the lake, everybody watching what's going on out there. Really neat stuff in that thing. Amazing what's going on out there. I'm sure I didn't get it all. In fact, I see something. Still going on out there. Everybody watching. But enough for us tonight. We're gonna go one more place. Ooh, look at that. Wait. Wow. Couldn't miss that one, could I? Look at that. That is so amazing, man.
Yeah.
incredible, man. That stuff's insane. I don't even have words for that one, to tell you the truth. Holograms out of the middle of the lake. You know, look at the fucking lights and lasers, man. It's insane. Insane. Losing it. Everybody's missing it. Roy missed it. Everybody's missing this. Miss Octopus. Let's get a picture of Mr. Octopus in full form. You got pictures, but now you got video. Much better, I think, don't you think? Kind of says it all, doesn't it? That's why I stay up late at night. How about this one? Like this one. My friend made this too, Nathan. Alright, folks, one more little visual for you. We'll go up here and watch some of my friend Dixon's violin, who I believe is on the spirit stage right now. So we'll go take a look at him. He's really cool. Very nice man, this man is, by the way, plays this violin. Really cool guy. So we'll go get a gander at him for a second too. How about that? Give you all some music to hear for a second. We'll go Lance right up there up front. How about that? That's what we do. Sorry.
Say that I'm honored to be in nature. Like, what a blessing to be outside.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, going, folks.
Gratitude to the trees, to the land, to the waters. I spent decades in a cube. I had a technology career actually for most of my life. Decades in a cube. And I was never outside. And I quit to follow my dream. This is what I'm doing now. I love it. Outside and with each other, so gratitude.
Another final look for y'all. It is rather amazing in here, as you can quite tell. Oh, here he goes into his music here. We'll do a swoop around, how's that? Usually talks for a little while, that's why I kind of split, but since he's going back into it, maybe we'll give you a little bit, okay? How about that? Thank you. glad I'm with you. Just me and this camera. That's all that's left. Camera. As you can tell, it's an art. Camera work is an art. An art I so much love. As you can tell.
Just one more, for tonight. I want to say thank you for this opportunity. It's my first time here.
It's getting late. And if it's his last song, it should be mine. As they say. All right, here we go, folks. We'll leave John out of here. It's quite a lot still, as you can see. Almost hate to leave it in here, to tell you the truth. Hate to leave this in here. Look at it in here. So much stuff to see. I did pictures. I wasn't able to videotape everything in there. But we'll do a little bit of this one. A little last video for you, huh? What do you mean? Go on through and go home. I might as well lead you home to my site. The main road. And we are at Shortcut Camp. Give you a walk home. My walk home. I think I did this once before, my walk home. But this is my walk home from Hulaween. Having a really great time. Tipper tomorrow night. What a really good, I'll tell you what, Rez was unbelievable. Wait till you see the footage. Go see Rez. So that was amazing. Unbelievable footage from Rez. We've been listening to it. We came back to camp. We've been listening to it. Before I came up here, we were listening to it. It was so bad. She dropped it. She owned the night tonight, I think. I would say at least she did. But I'm really tired. Not sure what time it is. I'm guessing around 4 o'clock somewhere in that range, 5 somewhere. The youngins. And a couple of rocking places up here. At the camps, you can see this is in the campground going on. We got lights and stuff going on, but everybody's got. Everybody's got these big quilts and stuff on the side. See, it's lined with stuff. Yes. Got a golf cart coming through. Gonna light my way. This is my way home. Check this out. All right, kids, we're getting pretty close to home. Gonna have to say sayonara. Sayonara, kiddos. I am home. This is home. I don't know if I can find it. Home sweet home. Love y'all out there. Talk to you soon.